You will engage in 10 fundamental counterterrorism situations before being deployed. Report to the SAS base in Hereford. You are to infiltrate a kill house and clear the area of enemy combatants. In close quarters combat, operators must rely on situational awareness to locate and identify threats and assets. Secure the area using a slow and methodical sweep. Here, you will face a trained enemy, equipped with military-grade weapons and explosives. Never stop until the threat is neutralized. You will need to rely on basic muscle discipline and your ability to reduce exposure to enemy fire by using the environment.
Eliminate all of the terrorists.
Bad guys? almost scared me. There's actually five there. Six, seven, nine. Holy fuck, guys. Is there a meeting I wasn't invited to? Like, jeepers.
Hostiles remaining.
Reloading. Enemies in range. Oh! Enemy in range.
Whoa, ah! Snapshot.
Op 4 neutralized. Mission successful.
They're watching.
Thank you.
All right.
In a hostage situation, you cannot be slow and methodical. Once you breach the perimeter, you must conduct a violent and dynamic assault in order to extract the hostage from a barricaded house. Use breach charges to quickly infiltrate the building. The physical safety of the asset is paramount. Breach charges give you a momentary tactical advantage to neutralize enemies and take control of the asset. Provide cover for the asset as you move to the extraction point, eliminating any hostiles you encounter. Good luck.
Hostage found. Move to their location and secure the hostage.
How do I cancel that? Oh. Oh, I'm a Slither boy now. Okay. Aggressive Avon calling. Gravity's a thing. Knock, knock. Boomy boom, but you can't boomy boom. Oh, hey guys. I come in. You dead, boy. stop bumping the chair. Hello? Hey, cool bed! It's a pirate bed. Oh, shit. Pushy-push. Okay, how do I use my drone again?
Right on the D-pad.
Oop. Damn it. Hi! Miss me. Potty?
Well, no, but...
Avon!
We got you.
We got the hostage. Get them to the extraction point. Hostiles approaching. Keep the hostage safe.
Dead. Or we gotta take it.
Don't move from here, understand?
Well done. Hostage extracted.
Aww. Which I'm not mad at, because, I mean, I like Splinter Cell and Sniper.
Airplanes have long been targeted for terrorist attacks. The mobility and the high-profile nature of the attack against random victims appeals to organizations looking to make a name for themselves. This kind of attack, if successful, can make their cause known and increase member recruitment. Tubular assaults provide very little cover and minimal escape routes. The FBI SWAT operator Ash will be deployed for this situation. Her breaching rounds enable you to aggressively seize and control lines of fire.
Well, the FBI
eliminate the terrorists.
Best. Where's the loading? Maybe they would deploy that in a hostage situation. So we can go that way, or cargo hold, we go that way. That's the third cargo hold? Your down button's goobered, buddy. Hello? Oh. We see you. Happy boy here. through.
Shit!
Don't mind me. Hey, stop it. Wally. Oh, hi! Run away. I got a boy there. What? Oh! Stop it. Got another unhappy boy here. That's what I'm saying. Oh, hi!
Out of ammo! Reloading!
How many floors does this fucking airplane have? This is ridiculous! Hi! Don't shoot at me. Dude. No! Am I supposed to eliminate all hostiles, or am I just supposed to... It's not like... I'm gonna go that way! Wingy. No. Oh, hi, guys. Really? Because there's like fucking. Oh. Didn't see me. Radio cabin. Up your bum. impressed with the battery life on this thing, I must say. Really? It's a fucking glass bot. It's a cup! What the fuck? What is it made of? The heck? Do not open in flight. Well, thanks for that.
What's that?
Hi! Don't mind me. Please fucking die. Thank you. Okay, if I mark these fuckers, why don't they show up on, like, my radar or something? Well, that's too realistic. That's not the presidential seal. Is that the football?
It might be.
Oh. Nope. Definitely not Samsonite. Actually, it was a nice shot. Okay. Useless closet. Good to know. Thirsty. what the? I only had one bloop.
Asset protection is an essential skill. You need to hunker down and fortify your location from approaching hostiles in order to protect the asset. A member of the SAS, Smoke, is equipped with remote gas grenades. Force enemies to launch a ground assault by cutting lines of sight, eliminating their ability to target the asset from long range. Gain a tactical advantage by creating choke points and eliminate hostiles as they approach your location. Smoke's remote gas grenades are an effective deterrent to keep hostiles at bay.
Reinforce the area. Hostiles regrouping.
I got a shoddy gun. Fudge knuckles.
Hostile insertion. Keep the hostage safe.
Eliminated.
Hostiles regrouping. Secure the area. insertion. Prepare to engage.
I don't like the shotgun. Such a small magazine.
Hostiles neutralized. Hostiles regrouping. Secure the hostage.
This is not going well. To activate that. Oh, that's rude. That was my smoke. I don't go breaking your shit.
When doing intel work in the field, you need to know how to improvise. A hit squad has been sent after your source and has the building surrounded. As your ammunition and defenses are limited, you will need to manage your resources to protect your asset. Cap Can is our best operator for this kind of situation. His signature entry denial devices will help you neutralize enemies as they attempt to breach.
Hostiles regrouping. Secure the area.
Oh, this is crap.
Safe. Hostiles approaching. Hostiles regrouping.
This is caca.
Hostile insertion. Keep the hostile. hostage safe.
I have no health back. Damn realism. Holy hell, man.
Hostiles regrouping. Secure the hostage. Hostile insertion. Prepare to engage. Op 4 has a 20 on the hostile. The hostile's left. Friendlies were eliminated.
I like his gun though. His gun's pretty good.
Due to the heavily fortified nature of this location, we have very limited intel. You need to recon the site to find an insertion point. Locate the hostage and plot a path to the target. Thermite is equipped with Brimstone, an exothermic charge that can cut through metal, granting you access through heavily fortified walls and floors.
On the hostage.
Oh! I'm already a fucking drone, like.
Drone boy.
Glory boy. Climbing stairs unrealistically.
Move to the checkpoint!
Oh, hi!
Hostage.
Well, smack. Alright, do it the hard way. Okay. Exit only. Snipe the bum. Different strokes for different folks, I suppose. Nobody's stroking my folk. Tell you that much. Boy, this dude's got an arm. This is taking too long. I think I got somebody with that. Whoop! Okay, I guess I'm inside. Excuse me. Could you please just...
All friendlies have been eliminated.
Well. What do you do? Punch me with his dick?
Shut up. One of their members with a bomb vest. Ideally,
well,
your first
dicks.
Bullet should neutralize the bomber. This is a cold zero situation.
Glass uses an
OTS-03 short sniper rifle equipped with a scope and silencer, which enables him to eliminate hostiles from long and short range. Once you secure the hostage, smoke grenades can provide visual cover as you move between the buildings and shipping containers to the extraction point.
Hostage. Cut off their head and bring it out, then you can just probe around inside for what you want.
Hostage located. Move to their location and secure the hostage.
Yes, I'm making it a point to burp directly into the microphone for anyone who cares. Hey! No! No! Stop it! Stop it! Fuck you! Sniper, I need high ground. This is not a job for a sniper. Animal, do you think I am? I'm okay shooting a person. I'm not gonna shoot a poor defenseless bird. Well, that fucker has to die. Hold still, you little bastard. Well, that's one tough bird. Uh, by with my eye. Oh, window. What the hell is wrong with you talking about buttholes all this time? You got a problem, boy. Hello? Whoop! That was coming from behind. This creates a certain tactical difficulty. Hey, Vaughn! I'm a very aggressive Avon salesman. Or maybe Amway, because they're just bastards. Nope. You forget, I'm the hero. Well, you tell him to fuck right off. Let's reload on stuff I don't need. That dude. Hello, sir?
Hostage. Mm-hmm. Hostage secured. Extract the hostage.
Press GTFO.
Keep the hostage safe. Hostiles approaching.
Actual fudge. How many times do you have to shoot that guy? I fucking popped him. Well, a lot is a really good number. Like, you are a number. It's a very small one.
Against zero.
It is crucial that you choose an entry point that minimizes your exposure to enemy fire and the time it takes to reach the bomb and disarm it. Repelling is the quickest way to traverse the building, allowing you to bypass corridors and stairs. Once you reach the target, you will need to disarm a bomb loaded with an unknown chemical compound. We have equipped you with a diffuser. Set it near the bomb to intercept the signal. Protect a diffuser while it completes the sequence.
You must locate and defuse a bomb.
So, basically go into these things very poorly informed. A lot of ways to go about it. That's worse than fucking Lego. I'm wearing boots. I go over this shit?
What the fuck?
Hey, language. Very kind of you. Thank you very much. Huh. Good. When things get rough and I need to take a leak. Or when I piss myself, I have a place to come. Alright, fuck this shit. Smashy.
Eyes on first
floor. Oh! Well. Why is the ground shaking? Briefcase. Sorry about that. No, I'm not. And I also left a briefcase. Anti-establishment. I suppose looking around for everybody is kind of pointless because once I get the plant the diffuser, they're just going to swarm anyway, right? Like, even if I kill everybody, there's just going to be more coming in. Yes, I know this is barbed wire. Thank you. Oh, they make me ouchy.
Diffuser in position. Defend it from enemy action.
Where the fuck? Well, fuck you very much. Bander. Hither. The fuck over here.
That was my dad. He had fun, I think.
No. Don't ask any questions. Well heard.
I'm already live. I'm just gonna play for a bit. Hello? I'm the only one with a mic. Alright. Neat. Spice. Fun. Supreme Doge.
Locate the biohazard container.
I feel like this might be one of my most viewed videos when this goes live. I swear to God. Because for some reason, everyone seems to love watching older people, like... There's all those videos online that are like, oh, I got my mother to play this game for the first time, like Destiny, and it gets 32 million views. I'm like, I want some of that shit. Here we are.
5 seconds to go. Biohazard container located. Proceed to its location.
Needless to say, it was fucking hilarious watching him play. Because he has a lot of experience with shooter games. Alright.
One friendly operator remaining. Op 4 eliminated.
I can't really do anything by myself. I need friends. Ethan's on. Ooh, legit's on. He's in a party. I'll do that. Kimmy's in a party. Christian. Dad's playing Polarity right now. Toby's playing Siege. Can I join him? I can. Oh, it's Pavel and Salsa. Hola.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Hammer in position.
What the hell is that
shit? Locate the biohazard container.
What? I don't know if you remember me, but you're on my friends list. We used to play together a long time ago.
Down to 10 seconds. 5 seconds to insertion.
Loading new mag.
Op 4 has located the biohazard container. You will be detected if you remain in this area.
Sure. Alright, I'm perfectly fine with that. We're just gonna start streaming for it now.